एंड वी आर पार्टनर्स इन अ फर्म शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट एंड लॉसेस इन द रेशियो ऑफ 3:2। क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, ए एंड बी आर पार्टनर्स इन अ फर्म शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट एंड लॉसेस इन द रेशियो ऑफ 3:2। A new partner C is admitted. A gives 1/5 of his share. So how much A is giving? A is giving 1/5 of his share. So A's share is 3/5 and A is giving 1/5 of his share. I hope it is clear. It means A is giving 3 1 3, 5 5 25. 3/25 A is giving. Then B gives 2/5 of his share in favor of C. B gives 2/5 of his share. So B's share is 2/5 and B is giving 2/5 of his share. 2/5 of his share means multiply by 2/5. So 2 2 4, 5 5 25. So A is giving 3/25, B is giving 4/25. For the purpose of C's admission, goodwill of the firm is valued at 75,000. In the question, firm's goodwill is given 75,000. This information is given. And C brings his share of goodwill in cash, which is retained in the business. Journalize the above transaction. So we need to journalize the above transaction. First, we need to calculate the ratio of C. Okay, how much C is getting? So C is getting 325 from A and 425 from B. So let's calculate C's share. So 3/25 plus 4/25 is equal to
7/25.
So this is C's share. 7/25. And if we need to calculate sacrificing and gaining ratio, so you can check A is sacrificing 3/25, B is sacrificing 4/25. So simply they are sacrificing in 3:4. Is that clear? Their sacrificing ratio is 3:4. If you calculate new PSR, then by using old PSR, if you compute now, you will get the same answer, 3:4. So no need to calculate here also. Remember. Now one more thing we need to calculate. This is firm's goodwill. If this is 75,000 is firm's goodwill, we need to compute C's share in goodwill. Yes or no? So C's share in goodwill will be 75,000 multiplied by C's share is 7/25. 21,000. This is C's share of goodwill and he will bring this goodwill in cash. We need to pass a journal entry. So what entry we pass? Cash account debit to premium for goodwill. 21,000 being C brought in premium for goodwill. Now who will distribute this 21,000? Existing partners, isn't it? So premium for goodwill account debit to A's capital and to B's capital, in which ratio, children? It will be distributed in their sacrificing ratio. We have computed, we have seen 3 plus 4 7. 21 divided by 7, 3. 3 3 9,000. 3 4 12,000 being premium for goodwill credited in sacrificing partner's capital account. Isn't it?